the various possibilities until the beginning of the 20th century, many cosmologists believed that the universe, physical universe, was infinite. There is a real problem for physicists because it will never be proved, of course. The infinity cannot be measured physically. So other cosmologists, and I was one of them, we proposed the specific models of finite universe without an edge, with a special shape, calling to topology, strange shape of the universe, which can create an optical illusion. And in 2003, after the release of data of NASA telescope, which mapped what we call the fossil radiation, the cosmic microwave background, which give us a very deep information about all the parameters of the universe, we proposed in the review Nature a model, well, called by the journalist the soccer ball universe, because in fact, essentially, the shape, basic shape of the physical universe is a little bit like a soccer ball, but without edge, namely, it's a little bit like in a three-dimensional video game, okay? You are in this volume, and each time you try to go out of the volume, it's of course impossible because the universe has no edge, you re-enter on the other side, okay? And so this gives you a geometrical model for the shape of the universe, which is completely compatible with many observations, and which creates a little cosmic illusion with the real universe, which could be a little bit smaller than the observable universe.